Are you Nonnie?
Well, you're supposed to be one of my best friends.
I am. How are you, Nonnie?
Why do you have to ask?
How you doing, baby? You doing great today? Well, that's always good. Well, you know, I hear that you are an excellent bridge player, and I understand that today is your 90th birthday. Is that right?
Right.
All right, baby, all right. Well, I'll tell you what, I got a little message for you, okay? You ready? Okay. I'll follow you. You look beautiful. All right, and we're just going to look right over here. And everybody ready? Got a little message for you, okay? You make me feel so young. You make me feel as though spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of dots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young.
That's because
you got a yay, Nonnie is 90. Your friends are jumping for joy. Sparkle, Bob, Paul, and the kids' table. All right, everybody. Not quite done yet. We're going to sing a little happy birthday. So, one, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Excellent. Here we go. All right. Were you surprised?
Were you surprised today?
I was.
Yeah, that's good. That's good. I'm glad I could do that for you today. You're looking great. Look at you. Unbelievable. 90, are you kidding me?
I like those young boys.